got this request.
Hey, Mikey and Bob, I have a power ranking request. I want to know, what are your top five best bodily feelings?
All right, Bob, let's get to this. This is a big power ranking. Top five best bodily feelings. Here we go, big list.
Mikey and Bob on 96.1 KISS.
I'm just going to go first here. My top five favorite bodily feelings. Number five, the giant burp that comes after you absolutely chug some pop. That's a good feeling.
That is a good feeling.
When you get like that 5-second unhuman-like burp, oh, that's such a good feeling. Number four, picking a booger that clears an entire nostril. Oh, that's such a good one. Like, you pick it out, and it's just like, oh my gosh, I can breathe now.
I don't like that feeling.
Oh, I absolutely love that feeling. My third best bodily feeling, cracking your back or cracking your neck. Oh, that's such a good one, man. I mean, chiropractor, sure, but when you do it yourself and you just get that, and you're just like, oh, if I could only figure out what I just did, make my neck or my back crack like that, I could do that all the time. My second favorite bodily feeling, head rubs. Oh, man. I'm telling you. You get your fingernails, you rub my head. I'll fall asleep. I'll drool on myself. It's not number one, though. My number one greatest bodily feeling, making it to the toilet in just enough time. Boom, boom, number one. Huh, number one. Huh, boom, boom. Yeah. Woo!
Let go.
I mean, I know
that's
from it.
That's terror. What are you doing?
No. It's terror.
The excitement?
It's terror up until the second you know you've made it. It is absolute terror. You're worried about having an accident until the second you sit on the toilet and you know my pants are off and I have successfully not messed my pants. It's my number one greatest bodily feeling. Obviously, I feel like I need to say there are certain things that we are keeping off this list because we are a morning radio show. It is time for Bob's top five best bodily feelings. Bob, number five.
Laughing.
Oh, wow. Laughing. Okay, yeah, laughing. It's a good feeling. Yeah, it is.
I get going uncontrollable.
Oh,
yeah,
man. Like, I mean, your laugh has brought so much joy to people in Pittsburgh and all over that listen to our show. We have an entire laugh track that we play just because it makes us all euphoric. You're right, Bob. Your laugh is amazing. Your fourth best bodily feeling.
The first pee of the morning.
Oh, wow. Look at that. Yeah, it's a good one. Number three favorite bodily function.
Back scratching.
Oh, back scratching. Yeah, that's good. Your second favorite bodily feeling.
A ghost poop.
That's so true. Okay, now for people who don't know, do you want to explain a ghost poop?
I call it a ghost poop because just everything happens naturally and there's nothing to wipe.
Yep.
No wipe needed.
You give it one wipe, you check, and you're just like, all right, I'm done. A ghost poop at
ghost
number two.
Poop.
All right.
The number two.
This is big, though. My number one was making it to the toilet in just enough time. Here it is. Number one, best bodily feeling, according to Bob.
Nothing's better than after a long day getting home and just taking my pants off.
Oh, boom, there boom, it is.
Boom, boom. Yeah.
Woo!
Let go.
That's it. Number one is just taking your pants off.
Those pants come down. It's just like, yep.
Now, are you just putting on like a pair of shorts? Are you going from pants to shorts? Or just the feeling of getting home, going in your bedroom, and just de-pantsing?
It's just the feeling of de-pantsing.
Okay, the number one.
Number one.
Best bodily feeling for Bob is just taking his pants off.